very special friends who brings us lots of solutions to everyday problems.
That's right. You know what? And this is a very real problem for pretty much anyone out there who owns a shower or a bathtub. And that's the whole issue with slipping when you get into your tub. Okay, take a look at this animation real quick. This product is called No Slip for your bathtub. Typically, when the water sits on the surface, you have a very slick surface, okay? Mm-hmm. Your foot's gonna get on there, and there's nothing for it to grab onto. When you apply the No Slip to your tub, and all you have to do, it takes 10 minutes to apply it, it lasts for up to 2 years, it creates a thread pattern on the bottom of the tub. You can't see it, you can't feel it, it doesn't feel sticky, but what happens is when your foot is down on the surface of the tub, it forces the water out of the tiny threads that it has formed on the bottom of the tub. So they become, in a sense, thousands of mini suction cups that actually grab your feet.
That's so smart.
It is the coolest thing. And as I mentioned, it takes 10 minutes to apply it. And all you, we give you everything that you need. You get gloves, you get a little scouring pad, and you get the solution. You just put it just on the bottom of your tub. That's all you're going to do is just
dry clean tub.
Yeah, dry clean tub. Just apply it to the bottom. And then every 2 minutes, you give it a little scrub.
Okay?
Really simple to do. And you just kind of do that as you're applying it. It takes 10 minutes to apply. This is going to last up to 2 years. Look how easy this is to do. It's a simple, and you don't even have to press hard. It's not even a question of applying any force. It's just spreading it around with the scouring so that when you look at the bottom of it and you rinse it clean, okay, and there's no residue, there's no chemicals left whatsoever. There's nothing left there. And you get this surface on the bottom that's going to raise the friction coefficient, which means basically you're not going to slide. So come on down here. I want to show you something, okay?
Friction coefficient?
Friction coefficient. This is kind of a cool thing,
all right?
So here we have two tiles, okay? Yeah. This is a little bit of soapy water because this is what's going to be in your tub when you use this, okay? I'm going to spray a little bit on this guy.
Okay.
I'm going to spray a little bit on this guy, all right? I'm just going to spread this around just like it would happen on the bottom of your tub.
Right.
All right. Now, I want you to put your finger in the middle of this one and see how slippery that is.
That's extremely slippery.
Extremely slippery. Now, try this guy.
Oh.
Do you see the difference?
Yes.
Now, try this. If you put your finger here and push, you can't move that one. Okay? Put your finger on this guy and try.
Oh, yeah.
Do you see what I'm talking about?
Oh, that's...
So, the bottom...
Impressive.
The bottom of this guy. But when you just press it like this, you don't feel sticky. It doesn't feel like there's anything on there that's going to grab on to your... You see what I mean?
Oh, I'm excited
there's no
about
residue.
This.
Now, I know a lot of people out there, you're looking at this and you're saying, like, Lou, I've got other things I've tried before. You've got those little sticky flowers that you put on the bottom of your tub. Or maybe you've got a... Oh, I'm disappearing under the table.
Do you have the moldy mat?
Hi. Yeah. Maybe you've got one of these little mats that goes under there. Problem with these guys is, they have the suction cups on the bottom of them, but they raise, they're above the surface of your tub, okay? So dirt collects under these. These things slide when water, you know, the suction breaks loose from them, and those little stickers you put on the bottom of your tub, dirt collects around the edges of those.
Yeah.
And have you ever tried to take a bath and sat on those things? It's like sitting on sandpaper.
Yeesh.
Not comfortable. That's not gonna happen with the no slip, okay? And to show you an even more dramatic representation of this, so we've got two large tiles set up right here, okay? Now, I'm gonna take a little bit of water and spray it on here, because when you're, I'm sorry, I'm not trying to get you wet. No problem. So I'm going to spray water on both of these so you can see. All right, so there's water on both of those. Now, on this side is untreated. I want you to see what happens. Okay, the foot is going to slide right down here. And that's going to happen every single time you get into your tub. Take a look at this, the way it just slides down there.
Okay.
This side has been treated. I want you to see something. Now, notice how that just sits there. In the meantime... See what's going on?
This looks like a game from the Monday Night Show.
It kind of does.
I just wanted to let you know.
Well, I get a pin.
Yeah.
All right, so look at the way this goes down here. And, I mean, that's the point right there.
That's impressive.
And here's a statistic for you. 1 in 3 adults over 65 is going to have a slip and fall accident this year. And out of those, according to the National Institute on Aging, 80% of those accidents are going to happen in the bathroom. So if you have someone in your family, someone in your life who's an older person, this would be a wonderful thing for you to buy from them. If you are someone who's at that age, this might be something you want for yourself. But on top of that, I personally
have
slipped in my tub.
Of course, we all
have.
On
more than one occasion.
The kids, too.
The kids, I mean, anybody, And it's just a better, easier way to do it. And it just takes 10 minutes, lasts 2 years.
That's okay. And it's $24.95. It's that little insurance policy. And so that is the untreated. This is the treated.
This is the treated side. Look at that. I can
treated.
Put that anywhere on there. It's going to stay. On this side, just slides right down.
I can imagine, like, in the high-end places where you buy bathtubs and stuff, they could totally position this as, like, the no-slip bathtub and charge so much more.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
You're doing this on the bathtub you currently have. Now, tell me, it's porcelain?
It's going to work on any of the natural stones out there. So that's going to be your porcelains, your ceramics, your enamel tiles. tile, your terrazzo, anything like that. Bathtubs and showers, either one. Let me show you the application process, because okay. it's so crazy simple. The first time I saw this, I was like, that's it? I couldn't believe there wasn't more to it. So we give you the gloves that you're gonna wear when you do this, okay? Just put the gloves
full
on.
Full kit.
Full kit, you're getting everything in this kit. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there's a hole for every finger. Okay, so now.
They're primo gloves, too.
Now, all you're gonna do is just take that solution. You can either pour it in the tub. I like to put it actually on the scouring pad that we give you, and you're just gonna do this. And you do this for about 10 minutes, and at the end of the 10 minutes, what you're gonna do is just feel the surface. If it feels sticky to you, rinse it off. As soon as you rinse it off, all of the product goes away, okay? All of it goes away. There's nothing left on there. Because remember, what it's really doing is it's changing the surface of the tub at a microscopic level. So you can't see what it's doing to the surface of your tub, but what it's doing is it's putting in those thousands of tiny suction cups into the surface. You won't see it, you won't feel it, but they're gonna be there. And the minute that your foot steps on that surface, it's gonna push the water out of those little suction cups, and that's what creates the vacuum.
It's brilliant, really brilliant. Brand new launch here at HSN right now. Only place that you can get it. It's the No Slip Bathtub application, right, for $24.95. And when we do have company coming, I think it's really nice to have this as a little extra safety. But for you, maybe you're a caregiver. Maybe you're taking care of mom and dad or mom or dad. This is going to give you that peace of mind, and it's great for them too, right? They might not even notice, but here's when you do notice, is when someone does fall. And it'll haunt you, you know. This is going to be for $24.95 and the easiest application. And there are no fumes, by the way.
No fumes.
No fumes.
You don't smell it.
No issues whatsoever. No. You should try it.
Well, and it rinses clean, and that's the thing I think people don't understand. Because there are products
it's
you
not
can
gummy.
Put in the, No, and there are
it's
products you can put in your tub that feel sticky, that actually create a sticky surface that's going to attract more dirt. Mm-hmm. The stickers do it, the mats do
right.
it. This is not gonna do it. No Slip will never do that. No Slip actually slightly alters the surface of the tub or the tiles and creates those thousands of little suction cups. Let's do this again down here, because this is kind of a fun thing. If I spray the soapy water on these two tiles, okay, and I spread it around right here, you're gonna see on this particular tile right here, I can't push that tile. I'm moving my finger on here and I can't push it. On this guy right here, if I spread that same soapy water around, see what I can do? I can push that one. This guy, I'm pushing down on this.
It grabs it.
Okay?
Yeah.
So my finger's just gonna keep sliding on this one. On the no slip side, look at how I can get the traction on this guy to move that around. And that's because, watch the animation again. When you are standing in a tub with just water on it, it might as well be a mirror. I mean, it's a flat, slick
right.
surface, so that there is no coefficient of friction. It's very, very low. When you use the no slip in the tub, it creates that thread pattern, these tiny little microscopic suction cups in the bottom. And then when your foot gets pushed down on it, the foot actually forces the water out of those little suction cups, creating a vacuum. It's the simplest thing in the world. I don't know why no one's ever thought of this before, but it works.
You bring us the best stuff.
I try.
You do a great job of it. You know what? My friend had her bathtub redone, like a fitter came, mm-hmm. right? And so on the bottom now, it's little nubbies all over,
right?
It's like a texture.
Right.
It's uncomfy.
In the bathtub.
Yeah, in the bathtub.
Try taking a bath on that, sitting on that.
Yeah, but the point is they're trying to create this.
Yeah.
And you're doing this for $24.95. Now, how many applications can I get out of this?
You get one application out of that for the average size tub or shower. But the thing is, you don't need to reapply it for 2 whole years. Think about how often you've had to replace those little stickers or how nasty they get around the edges. Think about the bath mats and how often you have to replace those. Or have you ever had one slip when you got in there? Never going to happen when you use the no slip, hence the name. Sorry, I keep getting you wet with
this. It's okay, no problem.
So here we go. I'm wetting both sides of this evenly, as you can see. Now, if I put the foot right here, and remember, when you actually step in your shower, you've got a lot more weight behind you than this fake foot that we've got going on here. If I take this guy and put it over here, watch what happens. See how it's not sliding down the surface?
Yeah.
It's staying right where it is because the force of the foot on here is creating that suction. Yeah, see what I mean?
Yeah.
And the thing is that the more, if you put weight on this thing, it's gonna slide every single time. When you put weight on this one, see what I mean? It's grabbing
on
the surface. It grips the surface. So it's not going to move down here. That's what's amazing about this, is that it is using something that is just changing the surface ever so slightly, imperceptibly to you. You're not going to be able to look at it and say, oh my gosh, they've done something to this. You're not going to feel it until you get in the tub and there's water on it. And then all of a sudden you're going to feel like you're wearing sneakers. You're going to feel like your feet are just gripping that surface like there's no tomorrow.
Okay, they're going. People are loving this. Fantastic. Why not? Right? It's a smart idea. It's a safety idea. It's that is easy installation. An easy treatment to do. There's no fumes. It's not like, oh, it'll be really obnoxious for like 20 minutes and then they'll all dissipate. No, there's no fume. And this is going to take care of that one bathtub or the average size shower. You get the gloves. I mean, really, it's all a complete set. But that is...
That's everything you need.
Yeah, that's everything you need.
Well, I mean, think about, you know, how much you spend and how much time you spend putting those little stickers down on the floor of your tub. I'm going to show you the process one more time, because the first time I saw this, I was like, that's it? That's all you have to do? This is crazy simple to do. So you can either pour it directly on the surface, or you can pour it onto the sponge. There we go. And normally you'd wear both gloves, but I'm just going to wear the one here while I'm doing this, because I'm only using the one hand for this. And all you're going to do is just spread this evenly around the... You don't do the sides of the tub. You just do the bottom of the tub or your shower floor. Remember, it's going to work on enamel. It's going to work on ceramic. It's going to work on porcelain, you know, any kind of tub or shower like that. And you're going to do this for about 10 minutes, just spreading it around, letting it dry. And when it does dry, you're going to feel it's going to feel kind of sticky, okay? That's when you rinse it off, and it will rinse away completely. There'll be no residue left. You're not going to know it's there. It's not going to look different, but it is making these tiny microscopic changes to the actual surface of the tub, making the surface of the tub a no-slip surface just by raising the friction coefficient of the bottom. It is brilliant.
Meaning this.
Yes, you're gonna, this.
There's not slip, there's traction.
Whoa.
We know it's weird with the feet. We'll work on that.
Yeah.
But I just wanted to ask you. So the bottom of my shower is like a tile, right?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
So that's fine, right?
That's fine. Tile is good. Ceramic is good. Enamel is good. Porcelain is, I mean, you know, pretty much what most of us have in our seat. And when I put this foot on here, see how it just stays? Put this guy on here. And it just wants to shoot down to the bottom. And imagine this with someone's weight on it. And that's really where this gets crazy, is because when you've got your weight on this and you're in a shower or bathtub, you know, that's where it becomes like ice when it's on there. You can see the way it's doing that. This guy, I can place this anywhere on here and it's gonna stop and it's not gonna move. And that's what's remarkable about it. And yeah, Sean, even if you feel the difference, you feel
it's
that?
Like this.
Now feel this one.
Oh, weird.
See what I'm saying?
It's so weird.
It's like ice on this side, but this side has got that friction that, you know, ordinarily shouldn't be there, but the no slip makes it happen. And it's not a coating. It's not a residue that sits on there. It's physically changing the thread of the top of it. It's actually adding a thread to the top of it. So you get these thousands of tiny suction cups. I mean, think about it. Suction is what's going to stop you from falling, and that's what we're doing. We've created that for you.
It's like a tread and a tire in a way.
If you tell me that one in three people,
wild.
So 30% of the folks watching this right now who are over 65 are going to have a slip and fall accident this year, that's crazy to me. One in three people, and that 80% of those accidents, according to the National Institute on Aging, is going to happen in a bathroom. So if you could just do something like this, just take 10 minutes, you can prevent that from happening, at least in the tub and the shower, by putting this down on the surface, and you're covered for 2 years. Two full years.
For $24.95.
Oh, and you know what's always bothered me about those little stickers? Because we've tried those little stickers in there. There's gaps in between the stickers.
Yeah.
Because no one ever, you know, they look like flowers or like little strips, but there's always gaps in between them. So there's going to be some surface that's going to be exposed to your foot. This covers the entire surface of the bottom of that tub, the entire surface of the bottom of that shower. And then when you, if you do have a tub and you want to take a bath, you don't feel like you're sitting on sandpaper.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Very important.
Bad.
Very important.
It's just bad.
So this is brand new. We're launching this product here at HSN right now. You're the first. I can't wait to hear your reviews. I think you're really going to make this a customer pick very quickly, because it does solve that dilemma. By the way, I know we're running out of time, but know that the statistics are in, and when people break a hip, heaven forbid, it is not easy to recover from that for so many different reasons. So please do what you can to be as safe as possible.
Absolutely.
I have to say thank you, Lou.
You're